Okay, this is a thrust and amp test for the Gemfan 5-inch with a pitch of 4.5-inch. This is the Sunnysky x2204s-16 2300kv. I have the temperature sensor installed, so run for 2 minutes and then put this in between the coils to check the temperature. This is on 3S. I will do 150 grams, 200 grams and full throttle. Okay, 1 minute and 10 seconds is enough, I think. Okay, same test, only 4S. Sorry about the 2 minutes, I'll make it 110 now.